The United States asks you to represent them in the upcoming Olympics. What would your sport be?
I actually went down the skeleton run in Salt Lake City in our Winter Olympics. I did it 20 times. I reached 69.9 miles per hour, and so I'm pretty proud of my prowess. I'm overstating it at skeleton. I also ran cross country in high school, pretty weakly. So I'm not sure I could compete in cross country, but skeleton, that's something I could do.